Today I will be showing you how you can make these cute polymer clay picture holders. Please note that larger cupcake bases work better for this project. However, even though this was the biggest base I had, I proceeded to make this tutorial as all methods used in this video will work for any size base you choose to use. Without further delay, let's get on with the tutorial.
We'll be right back.
Chloe, you need to go away.